myself. I've been forgetting to press my button so much recently.
Yeah, but the beautiful thing is, the more you forget, the more you're angry with yourself.
And the more then I'll stop forgetting.
Yeah.
Exactly, exactly.
You're a smart boy.
I'm maybe slightly above, barely above average intellect, yes. I also have my moments. Sometimes I'm very smart. I hit too much with my fucking dumpy. This is definitely gonna be a fucking hell game. Unless, maybe it's my time to shine. Fuck my ass cheeks apart and call me a bitch.
Oh, if that is the vibe, I don't know what is.
Yeah. Look, gotta keep it interesting, man. To keep you on your toes on what I'm gonna fucking say next. Yep. I mean, please do not fucking hold us hostage, you bitch. Oh, yeah. You like that move?
Yeah.
Damn. If I could do that more often. I mean, it would lose its magic, but still. Okay with that. Holy Oh, now we power fit. Okay. After all that time, we finally do it. Well, I guess it's fine since I got my double hit off. So, I don't know. You win some, you lose some. You win some.
Is correct.
Oh, thank God I get to go against Flying Ostrich. I mean, they're gonna fucking win. Okay, that went a lot further than I was expecting. Absolutely beautiful, that is right there. You cunt. Yeah. That's what I did do. Yes, teammate. That's what I like to see. It's time to start winning again. I can feel it. Here we go. Now that is teamwork. That's what I'd like to see. goodness, we just work too well together. What the fuck is happening? We just are getting the power-ups and the combo wombos, man. Yes! Oh. Yeah. That's how you do it right there, baby. God damn it. You got this, teammate? Yep. Oh yeah, thank you, teammate. Out here with this fucking plunger, man. Oh. Oh yeah, that works. I missed the boost like a dumbass. There we go. Now that's fixed. I love absolutely dominating in the game of Rocket League while fixing some tech issues. I feel like Mo.
That's how you game like a pro.
That's how you game, you fix tech issues. At the same time.
It's the only way.
That's how you do it. That is just how you do it.
Simply felt different.
Mm-hmm. We are both constructive alternatively. Boop. Good shot, Jen. Damn, I would have never known that cat fact. I'm so glad this cat facts guy is in my lobby. Just remember, Mo, cat fact number 384. Cats range in size.
No.
Yeah?
You sure lying.
No, I'm serious. The Rocket League real cat facts said it. So I'm not lying. If anyone's lying, it's him. I'm just repeating what was told of me.
Well, I mean, Jesus.
If the real cat fact says so, I mean, it got to be real, don't it? Number 675, cat feces contain 2.5 times the amount of nitrogen as cattle manure. Is this gonna put a random cat fact after every single goal that is made? Male cats are the most sensitive to catnip. Fact number 100.
Yeah.
I'm learning so much about cats. Cat fact number 69. Every cat loves Jackson Galaxy. Is it Jackson or is it Jason? Fuck. I think it's Jackson Galaxy. Pretty sure it's Jackson Galaxy, yeah. You know who that is, Mel?
I don't know Jackson Galaxy.
That's the The guy who did My Cat from Hell. It was the guy from there. Would, like, you know, tell people how to make their cats not have these certain problems that were, like, behavioral issues. And stuff like that.
Right.
And help them understand cats more. Good show, honestly, My Cat from Hell. He looks just good with pets, honestly. The tiger species survival plan has condemned the breeding of white tigers. No, no, not my white tigers. Those are the best tigers. I can't believe this. Watching cat videos is a massive waste of time. That's a good cat fact. It's not a massive waste of time, though. That's actual cat. It brings me enjoyment, depending on the cat video. Discord notification. Right? No. What do you say now? If you feed your enemy to a large cat, you can get away with murder. Where's Carol Baskin? This guy.
This guy knows
things. He's going places in life. There we go. Holy. No, you son of a bitch. That's why I fucked your cousin. No.
Nani.
Nani.
Nani. This.
For some reason, cats really dislike citrus scents. What a citrus. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Is Schrodinger's cat still in the box? It is, without a doubt, dead. Something tells me for some reason, it's not really very factual. Just some reason. Ooh, tournament. Never mind. Doing that. I'm ready to lose.
No, no.
Yeah. Alright, Isaiah. You and me, buddy. I'm the only non-octane. I got this. Is there another thing? Fuck me. Oh, there we go. Oh yeah, right. This is a tournament. This is not Rumble.
Oh my god.
I remember I went for the ball. I was like, wait, where's the third teammate?
Are you playing doubles?
It's a doubles tourney. Teammate, you're a bitch. I want you to know that. At least you could have doubles made the goal there. Bitch. Whoop. We doing it. He's not being demo happy any day now. Get fucking shit on, kid! Holy, this is my favorite tournament game of all time right now. Holy shit. And because of that one maneuver. What a save. Fucking hell, go teammate. So close, but yet so far. the circle back around for that shit. Oh, is that just in? No, it's not. Damn. But that is.
Good job, Isaiah.
You finally scored one. I'm proud of you, my son. Hey, winner by forfeit. Let's go. That is what I like to see. Yo, their name's Dick's Insidery. Yes! I love that. Oh, there goes my napkin on the ground. A waste of a fucking napkin. Yes, teammate. That's me, boy. Yes, teammate, yes!
I'm losing on control.
Because there's magic in my bones. How come it's whenever I need a teammate sniffing my ass, there's not one? I swear. It's just a way to land.
That's just the way it goes. I got any balls.
Balls.
Can I put my
balls in your mouth? I don't know what we're going for, really.
Yeah.
I'm still thinking about balls.
Hard not to.
Mm-hmm. Fun fact, that's one of the things I'm known for in my kingdom on Ni no Kuni's balls. Literally, we have a music channel. And today's theme, someone was like, alright, in honor of Bacon's love for balls, let's do songs about balls. And it's honestly the highest honor I think I could receive. Like, really. Alright, Jimmy, show me what you got. Show me what you got. Your move! It's time to do. Oh shit, don't you start this sweat shit here with me, boy. Fucking shit. No, I missed like a fucking dumbass. I'm so sorry, teammate. That you have to deal with a failure like me.
No, somebody's little.
Fuck. How did I not get enough height on that? The frick? No! Oh well. We had a good run.
Not worth you trying.
We did. I still somehow came up on top of the teammate and scored despite things. We lost to Dick's Insider. Damn.
If only. You had.
Yeah, only if I had Dick's Insider. the dream.
Maybe one day.
One day for sure. One day for sure.
Perfect. You can surround yourself. Mirrors.
Oh.
When you sit on the bed.
Oh yeah, time to be a mirror drawer.
No. Do you understand why, my brother?
Oh, I do. Oh, I do. You gotta see yourself ERPing on every angle. Oh, you think I wouldn't know?
Is your desktop user?
I have a question. You know this.
And who?
I have the ability to move my arms. You know this, Mel. Come on, don't tell me you forgot. I mean, I don't blame you if you forgot, really.
The sex hasn't happened in a while.
What? You haven't had VR sex in a while? Damn. If you haven't done, then damn, there's no hope for me.
Fools, I tell ya.
Mm-hmm. I agree completely. Almost did not go well. Almost. You weren't even after the ball. You were after me. You were after my balls. Mm-hmm. fuck? Ah, damn. This guy's kinda going ham. That was so close. God damn you, you little shite. Now we're on the L train, man. Now we're on the L train. I don't want to be on the L train anymore. I want to be free.
I want to break free.
I want to break free. Good song, good song.
It's a lovely song.
It's when I get up the chant, man. That's all I want. I'm a simple boy. Oh, I'm on your favorite map. Nice.
Map is
Oh, you know. It's your favorite.
My favorite, you mean my absolutely not favorite?
No. We love this map so much. Ain't no fucking way that just happened. Okay, why would you even I love getting in with people who don't know how to play throwback. They just cannot simply comprehend the strategies that are necessary to win at this particular map.
Oh my god.
Don't you fuck us over again. Holy hell. That ball gun. I'm gone. Oh my god, another spy. What the shite? I'll allow it just this once. Put it in for me! Actually, no! No, fuck you! Suck my cock. Taking my hard-earned goal. With my superior strategy. Teammate, what are you doing, brother? If you see someone fucking under the ball, you fucking let them go for it.
This is actual.
Isn't it? I don't know what it is, but whenever you play throwback, no one on your team allows you to do anything with the ball.
That's why.
Throwback brings the worst out in people. Like, it really does. Like, you're over here trying to do something in the back of your team, and like, no! It's like, why are you trying to, like, block the ball from being in the back? They can't score from behind us!
Yeah, they, like, freak out.
It's actually a really hard to score from the back. It's really easy to counter the spikes or the magnet. When they do that,
you just send them to the back room.
Mm-hmm. Fuck me. Fuck that guy. Can I stop being fucking kicked for 2 goddamn seconds? Like, holy. I get hit again for good measure. I'm dying.
Yeah, but
I'm glad you understand.
Hey, brother.
There's an endless road to rediscover. Well?
There's nothing in this world that would
be. You skipped the part! I don't know. You got the Hey Sister! Hey Sister. No, the water is sweet, but blood is thicker. Oh, when the sky comes falling down.
Yeah.
Your
passion is.
Fitness is my passion. you know the image that should pop into your mind, right?
Yes.
The little fat kid by the pool. Good meme, good meme.
We meme out here.
We do a wee bit of memeing.
Of course.
Holy shit, they fucked up 3 easy shots.
What happens when you sing?
Yeah, you make them fuck up their shots. Because you know, it's like, It's like a siren, you know, making their ears bleed. At least when I sing. You, on the other hand.
Me, on the other hand.
You are glorious. Yeah!
This world I wouldn't do for you. Oh, sister, I will hear you call.
Yep. Damn, you really got fucking juked on, brother.
Y'all act like you've never seen a white person before.
Draws on the floor.
Like,
he started beating his wife worse than before.
It's the return of the.
Oh wait, he didn't just say what I think he did he?
I could really say.
Is that in?
Yeah! What?
So I'm the real Slim Shady.
Nothing, you idiot. Daddy locked in my basement.
And he's gone cold and wondering why.
Green outfit left.
I got. Well, that's extremely unfortunate right there.
Just
Bitch. Whoop.
Skilly.
Skilly whoop 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 whoop.
That's the one.
Mm-hmm.
That's the
fucking one. Gotta love kart nerds, bro.
You gotta respect.
You do gotta respect. They remember they would die for the carts.
Man pulled a gun and was not afraid.
Imagine being that guy though who did pull out the gun. Like you're really gonna pull out a gun because someone's asking to return your fucking cart. Like holy. And he didn't stick the magnet on it yet, did he?
No. Well, he wouldn't dare, I don't think.
I don't think he had, you know, put the magnet on at that point. He might.
Yeah. I don't remember.
I love Texas. He asked me. I'm so glad I TP'd with that guy. Kept him away just a little bit longer. Yo, wait, I just realized, if we win this game, I beat Misogynist 69. Boom, we just beat Misogyny. Let's go, boy! We beat Misogyny!
Dubs!
Misogyny is no more. Everyone's always been wondering, how do we end this? Clearly in a Rocket League match. They just didn't know. But now they know.
How would they know?
How would they have known that Rocket League is the only way to end misogyny?
I don't think anybody
would. Alright, YouTube people, thanks for coming out. Sub to Jenna, follow me, Twitch, TV, this is Big Jill, look at me.